And here we are, all done. Three big veggie beds, one small veggie bed. Nice mulched area where there was a jungle. We've got a double planted plum here, two plums planted in the same hole. We've popped a double graft pear in here and a passion fruit in here. And we've got a kaffir lime over in the corner. Irrigation's all nicked into the tank, so it's ready to plant out and crank.